teachers can create their own custom word lists with no limit on the number of words in any list. In order to effectively manage your custom word lists, teachers can create groups into which you can save, move, or place custom word lists. Keep in mind, this is useful because in the VocabClass Assign Word List page, teachers can assign entire groups of word lists to their students.